Very excited to launch a week of live gender reveals here on Fox 8 News in the morning. And this morning, this is the couple, Joe and Courtney Stowe. They got married this past June, and they are now starting a family. Now, he works in construction and was named All-Ohio football player twice when he was in high school. Courtney is a math teacher and loves baking with her mom. They recently learned that Courtney is pregnant, and she is due in April of next year, so they're going to be welcoming either a baby girl or a baby boy. All right, so what will it be? We're going to find out together a bit later on this hour in our very first live gender reveal.
And that's their dog, Jake, who is their child now,
yes,
right?
Yes, he's their child now.
He's going to have to... Yeah.
Jake, your life is about to change.
That's right. Right? Sorry, Jake.
Jake, you know, you used to sleep in a bed, but now you're sleeping in the dog house.
Right? Well, they love Jake, and Jake's going to be here today and is going to be part of all this, so we're really excited.
We have our pink and blue on, because we're not sure.
Various shades.
Right. They didn't even tell us.
So we're giving you a hint this morning what the baby will be.
Yeah, it's either boy or girl.
Pink or blue.
Pink or blue.
There you go.